Spirituality has a great role in your life and in your music. When we hear Khwaja, Meri Khwaja, even without seeing Hrithik Roshan and that beautifully captured scene, we can feel the belief in it, we can feel the prayer in it. So spirituality has always played a big role in your music also. But at the same time, you are a technician beyond, you are a wizard in it. You have already updated always technology you have updated.
I'm learning. I'm a seeker, I learn. I personally think whether it's spirituality, whether it's love, whether it's kindness, there should be a sincerity there. The sincerity actually reflects in the music, in the song, in the lyrics, in the way it's rendered, the way it's produced. And that sincerity actually is what reaching you. And that's beyond the walls of religion. And because you're all connected by the faith, the amount of faith we have in each things, whether it's in love or whether it's God, whether it's respect for elders. And I think that's a value of Indians, which I carry myself, you carry, all of us carry, yeah.
So which affects your music in a better way more, spirituality or technology?
Music is actually, technology is just a tool. You know, those days, harmony, when you press the key, you know, the air goes through the, you know, the reed. So that's technology. It doesn't come by itself. So then the growth of technology is then it becomes an electronic circuit where it produces sound, then it becomes more, the more layers to the expression. And I see like that. I see it as a tool, not that, oh, this is a cool technology, I'm going to use it. I always feel like, can I express better there? Will it be better than the previous decade, what we've been doing? Can the flute sound or the wind sound be more expressive to play a tune? So that's how I use it. And that's one of the reasons why sometimes I use in a way where they can express better and not as a gimmick.